satisfying, I'll tell you.
Now that Brian is being pressured by the detectives, his story is starting to fall apart even more. Brian is obviously a massive movie nerd, but when at a theater to enjoy a new movie, he can't even remember a single frame or character from the entire thing. Something isn't adding up. Also, Ryan has a tell. Every time he's been caught in a lie or is forced to go off his prepared story, he stutters heavily. Just as he does here while trying to describe this imaginary man from the movie.